Hey guys, Cirkhlyss back with more Pokemon Moon, Part 18. In the last episode, we went to what seems like a nice, safe Pokemon sanctuary. Though, for some reason, I have my suspicions on it because of what happened in Episode 1. Rocky has finally evolved into Primarina. Also, I had my fifth battle with Howe. Alright, well, it was a great last episode. I just hope something interesting happens now. Alright, let's continue, shall we? Alright. Well, I don't have too much work to do this weekend for school, so I guess I can do a lot more videos. But first things first. Gotta head to the center. I wonder what the catch of the day will be this time. I feel like it's been ages since I've said that. Alright, cause star you. Let me put him away. Alright, now, let's stock up on some potion. Or whatever. Nine Ultra Balls. Nine revives. Alright. Wonder what's here. Oh. No moves that I want to buy now. Alright, well. Alright, Jarvis, where are we heading? Oh, alright. Here, I guess? Anyhow. Right. Alright, we'll have a look. Don't worry, Jarvis. Good point, kid. Alright, looks like we got a battle on our hands. Oh, a normal Persian. Go, Gabriella! Use Nuzzle! I heard this is the place where... Oh, what? Oh, great. It didn't get paralyzed. Well, I'll figure that out later. Volt Tackle! Alright, please stay alive. Alright, you can definitely handle a Fury Swipe. Nice work, Gabriella. Yeah, alright, Let's see Primarina in battle. Alright, go Rocky! As I thought. Alright. Let's see your new move. Sparkling Aura! Nice. Flame. Natural gift. Nah. Keep old moves. Better heal up. Alright, I'm back. Let's check over here. Pokemon Day? Alright. Gabriella! Nuzzle! Alright. That's a good start. Yeah. Nice one, Gabby. Nuzzle, one more time! You know, some Pokemon do remind me of stuffed animals a lot. You know, that reminds me a lot of my childhood. I really loved stuffed animals. You know, I still have like my four favorite from when I was a child today. Alright, you just said that. Well. So, I think I figured out a question of the day already. I'll just say it now. Do you have, like, any toys? It could be, like, stuffed animals or whatever that you, like, still have from your past? Like, you... They just have, like, so much sentimental value and you can't get rid of them? Yeah. Ariados. My worst enemy. Alright. If you're wondering why Ariados is my worst enemy, it's because I always run into trouble whenever I run into one. Yeah. Okay. Flame, please just take care of this quickly. Flame charge! Well, I guess I could catch it if I wanted to. I mean, it's in the perfect state. But this is definitely not the catch of the day. Alright, well, I put Ariados away, and also I healed up again. Alright, this might be going slow, but I did find another way over. I don't see why Hao had to block the way, though. Oh. Oh, that's cool. I mean, personally, for my question of the day, if you wanted to know what mine is, I basically have, like, a panda bear that I had ever since I was a child, like around when I was born, a green penguin and a Puffle from Club Penguin, and also a green bunny that for Christmas. So if you have any, like what kind do you have? Oh, and I see the professor's right there. Alright, that's cool.
go.
Alright. Professor? Hey there. Sure did. I guess. Yep. All right, yeah. Yep. All right. Guess we'll have to take the bus. All right. Don't overdo it, Hal. Right. I'll see you there, Professor. Know what? Oh. See ya. I wonder how good the next trial's gonna be. Lily. Sure, what is it? It's been a while since we've actually chat. Do you want to go to the ruins? Yeah, is it about Nebby? Sure. Right. Thanks, Jarvis. Why are you still here? Wait, Oak? Professor Oak's cousin. I knew it. Yeah. Yeah. You are, Jarvis. Right. Oh, why did I think that was the professor? I saw a clothing store, Oh, it's mostly the library. Yeah? Again? Alright. Yeah, I guess. Ah! Oh. You again. Yeah, it has been a while. Yeah, this is Lily. No, she isn't. Alright. legendary Pokemon from another world. Awesome. Alright. Yeah. Hello? Yeah, it's true, you don't use Fly here. Yep. On a Charizard. It is. Oh! Fly is now a TM. Nice. Yeah, that's pretty accurate. Alright, well... Wow. Well, I shouldn't really be saying that now. I mean, I knew that. I mean, it is the Pokemon of the game. Yeah, I do. Yep. Alright, I'll catch one later. Alright. This the book you're looking for, Lily? Alright. Yeah. Wow. There's one thing I don't entirely understand. Huh. Your dad owns the library? Huh. Wow. Yep. Oh, well, I gotta say, that's shocking. All right. Well, it's not shocking that we now found out about it, but never mind. I don't know where I was going with that. Is Route 10 up here? Oh. Oh. Hey, Oak. Hey, what? Oh, wait. Why am I running around? I got this. All right. Hello? Sure, be happy to help. Sure. 8 of them. Alright. Let's keep our eyes peeled. Huh? Is this a pharaoh? Okay, how did I figure that out? Maybe if I nuzzle it. Mirror move? Not very effective, genius. All right, one more time. All right. What? Uh-oh. No! Next Pokemon. What do you want me to do? Confuse it as well? Okay, if this doesn't work, I'll knock it out. Or use it some different ball. I've been going back to the Pokemon Center and healing a lot today. Alright. Oh boy. Maybe I should use Rocky here. I mean, I can see he's a firefighter. Basically, the gist was I wouldn't want to use Flame. But, maybe it might be better to use Pikachu. Sorry, I mean Gabby. Volt Tackle! One hit KO. Nice. Level up. Hello? Oh. Well, on the bright side, we found a healer. Oh, what? Oh, there is one of you. Alright, one down, 8 to go. Make that 2 down, 8 to go. They say you have to look at it within a certain angle. Andrea. Go, Gabriella. First, let's nuzzle you. Come back. Go, Flame. Alright, Flame Charge! Alright. Okay. Sheesh. Nice. Yeah. Oh, 3 out of 8. Wait. Oh. Another Firo. And I think I just saw a Team Skull member dancing. It's... yeah. I don't really understand. They really... didn't get the stereotype correct. Vault Tackle! Alright. A battle with a cop. Yeah. Sorry, police officer, actually. Yeah. Let's pull out Rocky. After this, I'm healing. Alright, let's Z-move you. Yeah. You know, speaking of Z-moves, I wonder when Rocky is gonna get, like, its signature Z-move crystal. Like, when are we gonna find it? Or where is it? I guess the police officer will know that... we have a good bond. Alright, officer. Alright. Alright, healed again. Alright. You waiting for the bus too? Yeah, I've seen someone. Okay. Hey, we don't have to fight over a bus stop. Oh boy. These guys are numbskulls. If they want to fight over a bus stop. Alright. Vault Tackle! That was easy. Nice one, Rocky. Okay. This is only getting more funny. right? Battle number two. I wonder if these guys are like Team Rocket. Do they ever take a vacation or whatever? No. I don't think so. Alright. Go Rocky! Hyper Fang? Close one. Alright, disarming voice. Oh boy. Alright. Mansion? They have a mansion? Oh, Professor. There you are. Yeah. The League? Elite. I didn't mean it as like I didn't know what it is. I know what it is. Alright. Alright, I guess I'll just... Yeah. An executor bus. That's pretty cool. Alright, so now we're up on the mountain. Yeah? Oh, the second? Yeah, I do. Yeah? Legendary Pokemon? Oh. I guess it makes sense. You'll be closer to the moon. All right. Yeah, can't wait to be that. Yeah, I've been champion a bunch of times in the past games. It'll be nice to reach it once more. What? Alright. Guess you don't have a league yet. Yeah. Wonder who the Elite Four will be. Well, I guess this is a good place to stop. Alright, that's it for today's video. If you like this video, I hope you do consider subscribing, or at least leaving a like. Alright, for today's question of the day, if you have, like, I don't know, a toy from your past that, like, you can't give up because it has, like, sentimental value to you, and you don't care, like, it's a child's toy. Like, do you have anything like that? And if you do, what is it? Oh, and one other thing. Click the... I'm uploading all of these videos at the same time, so click the link in the description for the next video. Alright, I guess I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Bada bing, bada boom! And may the Emerald Ninja always be at your side. One more thing before we go. If you see that statue behind me, it's a statue of my YouTuber friend, CalicoBeater2. It took me a week to build this thing, but I built it in his honor. You guys should subscribe to him. He does great gaming and Minecraft animation videos. There's a link in the description below, so you can go see his channel.